This is Nicola with Sabrina. Chrissy is riding Sabrina. Well, not that obviously. That's the trees in my paddock, our paddock. Here they come. Nicola is an Alka baby, born in 2004, I believe in April. Kathy, when was she born?
May 19.
This would be a tall horse. I predict she's the first preemie. Sabrina, her mom, was a second preemie as a foal, reserve grand, or I believe she was a grand champion foal filly. What was that? Beat it, girl. Huh? Who? Oh, probably slipping. Lots of hair on the mare, on the mother, the dam. Of course, that white background doesn't help it any. Sabrina is a chimamare. Ouch. She's out of shape. She's not in shape.
No. She did good though.
Yeah. Cervantes. Cervantes' mom. And another one of Paula's babies, Cervantes' full sister, yearling. Hey Cervantes. Hi buddy. All right, let the big boy out.
Anymore, do you?
No.
Build a tank?
Yeah.
You got a whip? Stay right there, then he'll just trot back and forth. Yeah, go ahead and chase him, Chrissy. Not too much, Kath. Just when he slows down, just jerk it a little bit. Let him trot. Hi, Cervantes. Hey, big boy. Yeah, that's good enough. Hey, big boy. Hi. Good boy. We'll leave you alone now. See, he wants to follow, but I don't want him too close. He'll come. He's 4 years old right here. Yeah, that's what I said. I think he wants to roll.
Luck, let me know if it's in.